It's no secret that Janeway loves coffee. She drinks it all the time, in her quarters, in the mess hall, in her ready room, on the bridge. She consumes so much coffee that even her crew starts to worry about her.
You know, you drink too much of that stuff.
Really?
Should I have the doctor prepare a hypo spray?
Excuse me.
So you can absorb the caffeine more directly.
She often admits to drinking multiple cups a day and has basically reduced Neelix to a 24/7 coffee pouring servant.
Listen to me very carefully because I'm only going to say this once. Coffee. Black.
Her lust for coffee even affects command decisions.
There's coffee in that nebula.
And of course, she likes it best when it's straight up, unadulterated black coffee. It's kind of like Picard's thing for tea, Earl Grey hot. But when I did a study on Picard's tea drinking habits, I was pretty surprised by the results. So I needed to go through every Voyager episode where coffee is mentioned and compile some data. Janeway's thing for coffee is actually presented really early on in season 1, but it takes a long time before it becomes an established and regular part of her character. The very first mention of coffee black doesn't show up until season 4, and it's not even Janeway who orders it.
Computer, hot coffee, black.
But after that, the
coffee black
references start to pour in, and we see Janeway ordering and drinking this stuff left and right. Janeway drinks coffee on 20 separate confirmed occasions, half of which are
black,
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 black.
And we learn an important fact. Presented episode by episode, Janeway didn't start drinking black coffee until season 5.
I replicated some coffee. Black, as usual.
But in the episode Relativity, we see that Janeway has been drinking it since before Voyager launched.
Coffee, black.
And this is reinforced by Neelix in the episode Shattered.
Well, you haven't changed your standing order in 7 years.
It looks like the writers might have been revising history a little bit. Anyway, it's clear that Janeway drinks a lot of coffee. She drinks coffee in 12% of Voyager episodes. Comparing Janeway's coffee habits to Picard's tea habits, Janeway drinks coffee 3 times more frequently than Picard drinks tea. But it should be said that everybody on Voyager drinks coffee on a fairly regular basis.
What'd you put in this coffee, Neelix?
Tom, Chakotay, Harry, they all drink coffee too.
Potent stuff.
And B'Elanna can get about as snippy with Neelix about her coffee as Janeway does.
Neelix, I need another pot of coffee.
But if you combine all the confirmed coffee consumption on Voyager, Janeway still accounts for almost 75% of the coffee consumed in the series. That's definitely something, and it really does seem like Janeway just might have a problem. What do you think? And what other Star Trek trends should I look into? Let me know. If you want to help ensure the future of this channel, Patreon is the absolute best way to help out. You guys have been amazing with your support. Thank you so much. I'm starting to make exclusive videos for patrons too, like looking at my unreleased Star Trek ship concepts. So if that sort of thing interests you, that and more awaits. To the rest of you, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.